Welcome to this review of Qlik application automation. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to manage Qlik automations from a Qlik Cloud management console. Let's get started. Inside the Qlik Cloud hub, click the launcher menu on the top right corner. Then select management console. You need to have admin rights to access the management console and a more restricted tenant admin to manage automations. In management console, automations are listed under the content menu. You may have many automations on your tenant. From the bottom right corner, you can select the number of rows per page and navigate pages with little arrow icons on the right. You may sort the list on any column or filter on name, run mode, and owner. On the left side, checkboxes allow to select automations on which you can apply bulk actions such as delete, disable, or enable. On the opposite side, the last column, two little icons allow to get some action on the single automation. Clicking on the three dots icon, a contextual menu come up with the actions to take on the single automation. Enable, disable, or delete, plus the change owner. Change owner allows to move the automation ownership to someone else in the same tenant. The little arrows icon open the execution status pane. You can check here the automation execution status. Tenant administrators are not allowed to edit automations belonging to the others. They need first assign the ownership to themselves. Now you know how to manage automations from the Qlik Cloud management console. Thanks for watching and see you soon.